Whether it's a section or a div block or a hidden message containing the recipe for Grandma Daisy's world-famous tuna sandwich, setting the background on an element gives us enormous control over appearance and legibility. For now, we'll go into a quick overview on background color, background image, gradients, and solid colors or overlays. Let's start with background color. And if we're wanting to style the default background color on our site, a great way to do that is to select the body all pages tag. With that tag selected, we can go down and set a background color. And this section is the same color, right? It's actually not. It doesn't actually have a set color. So we see right through the section to our body, which is why it looks like the same color. With our section selected, we can add a background color here too. And it's not just container elements. We can double-click to edit our paragraph here. Select this text to wrap it with a span, and now we can set the background color on this span to create a highlighting effect. Essentially, we're setting an inline background color. And that's all right now for background color. Let's do image. So on our section here, we can go to add a background image and choose the image we want to use. Tons of options here. Let's set our background image to cover and center. And because the background image sits on top of the background color, we can no longer see the background color we set before. That's background image. Next is gradient. When we add a gradient here, we can see it's covering up everything underneath. Again, we're doing a quick overview here, but we can go in and double click on any of the gradient stops to make changes to the color and the opacity, and we can click and drag to move these stops, and we can click to add new stops. The sky's the limit. Finally, we have solid color. This is like a color overlay, a solid layer of color. We can go in and adjust the color and opacity, but what we want to demonstrate here is the layering in our background section. We can click and drag to modify the stacking order of these different layers. We can also click to toggle the visibility of the layers, and at any time, we can click to delete layers. So, background colors, images, gradients, solid colors or overlays, all stackable and layered inside our background section.